Fans of the late K-pop star Jonghyun have said their final goodbyes.
Sully, she was found dead in her home in Seoul. She was just 25.
Sad news to be sharing with you right now. Former K-pop band member Gu Hara was found dead in her home.
Suicides in the Korean entertainment industry have sent shockwaves through the country, leaving us mourning over the tragic news. When we've only been exposed to their bright personalities, the suicide cases always make us question, but why? We can only speculate that the stress coming from hateful comments and anxieties behind their glamour lead them to such decisions. Some are also concerned about the so-called weather effect, in which the suicide of a celebrity triggers copycat suicides. However, many have already stressed that Korea's suicide problem isn't restricted to the entertainment industry, as the country has the highest suicide rate among the 37 OECD countries. Can you believe that an average of 36 people per day and one person every 40 minutes commit suicide in Korea? In fact, Korea's suicide rate remained the highest among OECD countries for nearly 13 consecutive years. What's more disturbing is that suicide is the number one cause of death among young people. For teenagers, academic pressure was the biggest reason, while unemployment and economic difficulties turned out to be the main reasons for people in their 20s and 30s. But suicide rates among older age groups are even more shocking. The elderly suicide rate in Korea is much higher than the other age groups and 3 times higher than the OECD average.
OECD 국가의 3분의 1 수준이라는 거죠. 아직까지도 정신건강의학 서비스에 대한 문턱이 너무 높다는 거죠. 취업을 하든 보험을 하든 운전을 하든 어떠한 문제도 없다라는 것을 정신건강의학과 의사한테 증명해오라고 한다고 해요. 그런 상황이 자꾸 벌어지게 된다면 다른 사람들이 정신건강의학과 서비스를 받으면 취업이 안 되는구나, 보험이 가입이 안 되는구나, 운전면허를 딸 수가 없구나, 그런 선입견을 갖게 될 거라고 생각을 합니다.
In terms of cultural factors, experts say Koreans tend to be overly conscious of what others think of them and constantly compare themselves to others, which only make things worse. Then, what should we do to solve this chronic problem?
정신건강의학과 진료 영역을 보장해주는 조치가 있어야만 보장받고 진료를 받을 수가 있는 거죠.
Experts say we must show a continued interest in this issue and create a social safety net that ensures that the society cares for the suicide attempters. The Korean government has set suicide prevention as one of their top priorities and is making efforts to secure related budgets. We can also learn from the success stories of neighboring countries that have succeeded in lowering their suicide numbers. Suicide is not a personal issue anymore. At that time, we perceive it as a national task and look for ways to prevent it on a social level.